Cohen now shifting into the backfield. Second down and 10. Three wide receivers set. The give is to Cohen. And he picks up a first down as he spins inside the 35 down to the 33-yard line.
Bringing Tarik Cohen back into the backfield as soon as he gets the football. Look at James Daniels, Charles Leno. It's man-on-man blocking, and you have the smaller guys. Deion Jones, the linebacker, but a little light. So when you have the one-on-ones with the linemen versus smaller guys, it makes it easy run for Tarik Cohen.